since he came out of the nick, that is.
I'm afraid my dear brother is no more. He had a very dodgy weekend with a bunch of sex athletes involving a lot of K, and then he snuffed it. And now his internal organs are on display at the University Hospital.
Oh, I'm very sorry to hear that.
So it seems his time was come.
Cheer up, lads. This is our time. The Tories are in power for another decade or two. Free enterprise, what? To bring us a few government benefits as well as some tax cuts. And we're certainly no more dishonest than the rest of mankind. Cheers.
Oh, give us another, Diana.
That's Princess Di to you.
Here, is that another new top, Di?
You're looking gorgeous.
Flattery will get you everywhere.
Oh! Where's Matt?
He's on his way.
Something a bit stronger, lad.
Yes, please, I know.
Six Jamesons coming up.
What we gain is without pain and still within the law. Just from our friend Peach.
Now, apart from the late-night politics show, where else would you find such expert political philosophy?
A sound man, how true!
A proven courage, an indefatigable industry.
As befits a strong and stable government.
Who is there here who wouldn't die for his friend?
None of us! Who is there here that would betray his friend for his own interest?
All of us!
Show me a bunch of the Eton and Oxford Brigade if they say as much.